plays Papa Lieberman on the upper sax. We've actually got not one, but this is our first time programming two Gordon Goodwin charts on any concert here. Very challenging material, professional. If you haven't heard Gordon Goodwin's Big Fat Band, it is one of the best modern big bands out there, if not the best. So some very exciting stuff here. But we're going to slow things down here for you just a little with a beautiful tenor feature here on Silent Night. Now, there are a number of pieces out there to be able to be bought. Another point for Dr. Gonzalez Castillo, by the way, helping us out with buying music here. Can we give another round of applause to Dr. Gonzalez Castillo? But there are charts out there that you can buy that, you know, have a Hanukkah tune mixed in with jazz, you know. but I have yet to find a really good arrangement. So I was so excited to see Rick Hirsch had written a tune on a traditional Hanukkah melody, Mautzer, Rock of Ages, because we had played one of his pieces, I think a couple of years back, called Metroliner. It was really great. Rick Hirsch and his big old band, another great big band out there. And this is actually going to feature quite a few of our players here. I'll let you know who they are after. And so we've got a number of soloists on Hanukkah Joy.
Thank you. Thank you.
High School Jazz Band number one.